Hello there, you fucking stupid ass bombers. My name is the Black Baron, and I am such a goddamn stupid son of a bitch that I should be shot from Wolf-134's capital spaceship super cannon aimed at a huge pit of rabid cockroaches. Then I should be killed and eaten by a pack of extremely hungry jackals. I like to blow people over by ranting on shit that most of them don't give an ass bait about, because the points that I make, if any, are contradictory, thus defeating the purpose of said video even existing at all. I also say things like, are you fucking kidding me? Rar Nintendo Bones all, you're a goddamn North African asshole for hating upon me, and many other unintelligible phrases, because I have the IQ of a small rodent, and yes, my dick is far smaller than that. Plus, the fact that my haters post video response after video response calling me out in my contradictions just proves that they are simply better than me. Raffle. I then display stupid reasons why said hateful comments, responses, rants, commentaries and the like are completely idiotic and unacceptable. I'm just here so that people can just get angry over me, cause I get a sick enjoyment out of it. This is why I fail so horribly at life. I do this because I have absolutely no friends, girlfriend, or life, and I make a blowjob myself. Losers. All that. And in my spare time I make out with a wide variety of objects, living or inanimate, such as Atari 2600s, wooden doors, a piece of shoe leather, shotgun shells, soundproof glass, small carbon dioxide canisters, toenail clippings, pencil sharpeners, all the garbage left behind by the Occupy Wall Street movement, Saddam Hussein's execution site, NES controllers, SNES cartridges, Sega Genesis circuit boards, the act of hauling a donkey up the side of the Eiffel Tower using only your own teeth and jaws, lizard shit, sniper shots, burning bushes, a piece of old drywall, a porcupine's internal organs, an armed robber's second guess, the keyboard of the angry German kid, the Tourette's guy's neck brace, the two-legged horse, the concrete used
in the Burj Dubai, stick figures, alarm clocks, tail lights, limousine gas tanks, the distance between Earth and its nearest black hole, Osama bin Laden's next hiding place, snow clouds, bird baths, black ice, rattlesnakes, falcon's feathers, owl shit, CCTV cameras, AK-47s, Idi Amin, Raffle.
Captors, moss, earwax, crayons, paint brushes, calculators, bulbs made of kangaroo leather, a large nest of rabid fire ants, zombie hillbillies and aging septic systems, a slab of big iron, units of stainless steel Ethernet cables and eraser shavings, lawnmower blades, golf carts, astroturf, Pepsi, a piece of slate, meat cleavers, wood chippers, chainsaws, aluminum, flint cars, mud, microscopic organisms, C4, the road, a pavement, belt sanders and tissue boxes, the strokes snowmobile engines, the water from the Atlantic Ocean, fog, airplane wings, tractor trailers, jumbo jets, welding torches, LPO-50 flamethrowers, molten steel, new torrent download speeds, popcorn, Burger King burgers and bullet trains.
And when I do shit like that, it goes all ba-ha-ha-ha-ha, the swatch up, boy, 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 la-la-la-la-la. And that's about it, really. Cause I am also notoriously lazy. Even as I make out with living and inanimate objects. There's fail, then there's super fail, then epic fail, followed by complete and utter failure, and not even super duper ultimate epic toxic diarrhea bullshit motherfucking failure of life could describe your level of fail. In other words, you're officially dumped. Jesus H. Christ. If you hate me that much, then I will have to put you out of your misery with some Apache dance party madness.
Oh my god, Jesus H. Christ, not that either. Oh my god, Jesus H. Christ, not that either.
Finally, another asshole bites the dust, and YouTube is safe yet again. But when he and his cronies come working, just leave them to me, Mr. Rafflecopter, for I'll stop them dead in their tracks. Anyways, see ya later.